Hello everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel. My name is Disha and you're watching my channel Disha's Lifestyle. So today I'm going to unveil this white rack, and this was very highly requested on my YouTube channel. You know, see these many comments were there to just unveil this rack, because if you haven't watched the part one of it, which was I unveiled the down rack, that is the black one. If you haven't watched it, click the I button to watch it, because that's also very interesting. Today I'm going to unveil this white one. So yeah, without any further ado, let's get started. But before that, give this video a big thumbs up, share with your friends, family, relatives, uncle, aunt, cousins, nephews, whatever you want, and share it to everyone, because sharing is caring. Also give it a big thumbs up, comment down below which is the favorite part of the video. And now, without any further ado, let's get started. Okay guys, I'm not going to unveil or tell you guys much like over the above. These are all the awards of mine, you know. Obviously all of my brothers as well. And over here is like a normal stuff, so I'll not unveil that probably. I'm going to unveil my drawer. So can you see, like, this is huge, and you can see guys, these are so many things inside. I'm so excited to show you. I can't wait. Okay, the first thing first is two headphones of mine, of Sony, and this is the one you like generally see me wearing, because it has mic and mic is very important. Then this one is also of Sony and it doesn't have mic, so it's just for hearing purpose. Okay, so I have these two headphones, let me just keep it back. Then I have my sun goggles. If you haven't watched my Jaisal Mer and Jodhpur vlogs where I traveled, just click the I button to watch it. I have wore the sun goggles there and I bought it for there as well. So this is my sun goggles. I'll just wear it for you once. It's been, oh my god, I can't see myself. So it's like fully yellow. It's all yellow. And it's very beautiful. And I wear it in my Jaisal Mer trip, like all through there, because I bought this sun goggles only for there. So yeah, if you haven't watched it, click the I button, because it went so crazy over Jodhpur and Jaisal Mer, and I miss traveling, don't you? Okay, now we have some I'll obviously not show my school name, but because it's obviously a hard the YouTube guidelines. So this is my YouTube, I mean this is my school name slips. Then I have this painting palette. I don't know why it is, it should be in the art section, but here it is. I'm just showing you guys. Okay, then we have you can say a piggy bank. This was actually a return gift by my best friend, so it's very affordable, it's very, you know, hard and nice. I saved my money into it, like there's a little bit of money also, so yeah, I just saved money in this, and this is very beautiful. It has folds and Elsa, and yeah, you can see it's very portable, easy to carry, and very beautiful. Now I have some cringy, like this is so old, I can't even tell you guys. It looks very 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 funny on me. I know koi bhi aisa hoga na to bata rahi hu aapko, subscribe karke jana padega. Okay, now this is a box. By the way, like my rack is so labeled that I have written my name on everything. Like, no, cheating is not happening. Okay, now over here I have just kept like small things like erasers, like two of erasers. Then I have the Santa Claus, which I have in my Christmas vlog. I have just sent it. If you haven't watched it, click the I button. Then I have these staple pins and some tapes and one Dom's eraser. That's like all this stationery. I just kept it organized by keeping in this box. This is a candy box, by the way. Recycling stuff, and that's a very good thing. Okay, then I have this doodle modeling clay, because you know there was a project and I bought this last year, and it is so soft right now. Also, I don't just want the smell of it in my hands right now. It had came though. So this is a doodle modeling clay. If you have like, if you are searching for a clay, you can go for it, because it never hardens. It's always soft, and mere ko rakhe hue 1 saal ho chuka hai. So yeah, I have one more of it in green color. This is like a brown color, which I actually showed you in the downwards as well. So as the rest I showed you. Okay, then I have my some of the pouches. This is a car pouch. I just kept it in front, because it look nice. So the first thing is this one. Then this, it has some, you know, paper clips. I don't know how to take it out, because okay, so there's some paper clips, these beautiful paper clips, which actually helps us to keep our notes in a place. Then over here I've kept all the new things, like which I bought a new stationery. So these are all the new ones, like glue and stuff, so that it does not misplace. Now I have some pouches which I sometimes use and sometimes not. This one is like a transparent. This one is like this, and I have a lot of pouches, guys. If you have a, like, if you want to watch some pouch collection one also, I'll bring that because I have a lot of pouches. This is a, like, yellow color, and this is unicorn. It's a kala ho gaya, but if you wash it, it will be all right. So yeah, these are some pouches. Then I have made a handmade organizer. Like, this is a handmade box from paper. So here there is like a band of mine. I don't know why it is here. We have a pink stapler, like a neonish pink. Then we have a compass and my wallet. I don't think so. I use wallet, but it's just like to keep it because I have a wallet. So just, like, I do not have any money in it, so don't you worry, because still I have a piggy bank, very beautiful, like it. Okay, so I have made this very beautiful organizer. It's very easy to make, guys. If you want to learn, I'll probably make a video on that as well. Now I have a box in which I have kept one, like, something and something. This is a box. It says it is a box. If you don't know, this has lifestyle, YouTube much and everything is there. Then we have box camera, box and box. So these are like earphone keepers. I have beautiful, beautiful old coins. I can't even tell you guys, these all are old coins. Can you see, can you imagine, this is a, like, a rupees 5 coin. It is so big, and it's for the year Indira Gandhi is maiden on it, and if it's for the year 1977 to 1984, like, I have a lot of old coins, so I'll sometime show you in my one of these vlogs. Then I have this, this is like okay, in here I have nothing, I have just a transparent sheet. Then we have some keychain. This is a doll one. Then this is a million one. This is a quilling flower I have, and this is like earphone ka earbuds. So guys, now it's this drawer's time. It's very, like, it's not very much. If you haven't watched, did I upload it now? Did I upload my art collection video? If I have, so I'll give you the link over here. So this is all the cards I have made. So I just store it so that it can ghumna jaye. Then I have a name slip ka pura, you know, page. Again, this is name slip, so I didn't use it. So yeah, then I have one of my not good, oh, it's very nice. This is a drawing, Earth Day one. And I have some folders, like, these are empty folders because my 7 just started. So jab end hoga, ye pura bhara hua hoga with handouts, notes and stuff like that. So this is what it is in here. Then we move on to this huge section. This is very huge, and it's a bahut sari cheez hai jo meri school ke, so meri school ke logos hai. So I will not show you every single thing, but I will try to show you minimum amount of things. Okay guys, let's get started. First, I have my Abacus classes things, because it's very important. Yesterday only I had my Abacus class. It has all the logos, guys. I can't even show you. Okay, then I have this Maths NCERT. I think all the books will be here because I keep it over here. It's my science book, SST book, Hindi grammar. Okay, so this is a folder of mine. This is one of my favorite. This was gifted by one of my friends in my birthday. So this is a very, very useful folder, if I say, you guys. Like, you can keep a lot of stuff in here. Can you see, like, so many compartments? Like, many of you must be having it. So that's very nice, because it's very portable to carry, because you can't even guess that it has so many compartments by just looking at it. So it's very portable and very handy to use. Okay, so then I have this Compacta book in 7th. I use this, which I have actually used it because you know, I have not started that much learning of grammar topics. I'm going to use this very soon. Then I have my notebook, cinema book. This is a novel again from my school only, but it is very nice novel. You have some animated videos on YouTube as well. I'll tell you, it's in Treasure Island. It's my it's a school book. I give exams for it as well, but it's just, I mean, exams nahi hai, but it's just, can you see, this is so beautiful and it's very interesting to read. And also it's having a lot of animated videos on YouTube, so you can understand it better. Whole buffer in not in my life. So it's an, I am so believing in recycling thing. So over here I have a lot of pens or things lying karti hai, like pens and things. I have just kept it and organized it in this way. I know many of you must be organizing it, and these are some of my A4 color sheets for a project and making doodlings. I recently did a lot of doodlings though. Now I have my some books. I have one cellotape. Okay, so this is a diary which I bought from Jodhpur. I guess I told you guys, well, I showed you guys in the vlog as well. I showed you. I didn't actually use it because it's so beautiful, just like a memory of Jodhpur. So you can see it's handmade properly, and it's this is rice papers. I can do smell something weird from it, that is why. And these are handmade papers, and it's a very beautiful book, and it's from Jodhpur, and I bought it from the Mahal. I guess we went to a fort. I don't remember its name, Jodhpur Fort. So from there only I bought it, and MRP is from 180 rupees. Guys, today's video, and you saw everything what was in my bag. Just comment down below which video you would like to see next, and let's go to 100. Thanks for watching.